Tim was not and is not a painter. So I didn't know he had this whole little sub-obsession with Vermeer.
Tim's Vermeer project started 11 years back in 2002 when his daughter gave him a copy of David Hockney's book, Secret Knowledge. Hockney wrote that when pictures started to look less like this and more like this, that was because artists had found new tools to help them. In 17th century Holland, high-quality lenses and mirrors were in use everywhere. Telescopes were all the rage, and science hobbyists were experimenting with ways to project live images. Hockney challenged conventional wisdom by suggesting that when artists of Vermeer's day began to paint more accurately, they were no longer using just their eyes and their imaginations. They were secretly getting help from optical machines like the camera obscura.